Thank y'all so much. Thank you. Our favorite thing to do is when the kids are around. We love the children. My biological alarm going, I'm a baby addict. Our last one is now 11 years old.
There's got to be a Jolene somewhere. She's running and hiding.
You're as naughty as they say. You can have him, though. I'm not going to say don't take him. You can have him if you want.
Are you trying to get rid of me already?
Well, Lars can play guitar, so I have another guy. Lars is my next husband. actually, him hanging out with us has cured him from ever wanting to get married.
We did a warm up before we started. We went to sing a song.
Thank y'all so much.
It's okay up there?
You know, every time I sing this song, say it starts raining out.
But we're inside. This is like the first inside gig we've done in like weeks. So nice to have air conditioning. So I'll tell you guys about us. We are Mother Legacy. Well, actually, I'm Mother Legacy. This is the Wizard of, Wizard of Lars. He is like one of the top sound men, lights man, everything man. A lot of people don't know that he can do what he's doing up with us. So we're trying to steal him from the band he works for. This is my my baby daddy. We call him Justy. So, Justy. What's funny about Justy is that I was joking one night, the bar was packed, and I said, he's Justy. The whole bar went, Justy! So now, every time I announce Just Steve around Chattanooga, they say, Just Steve! And he's got his own webpage. He's got his own t-shirts that say, Just Steve. But my uncle Uncle Ray is Ray Collins. My name is Shane Collins. I'm named after my uncle. He's Ray Collins, a founding member of the Mothers of Invention with Frank Zappa. He was my mentor, he's my father figure, and he's the reason why I do what I do. But I'm the only freak in the family other than him. I am his legacy.
Well, it takes this like a telex. Never give up on you. Say love is easy. If the promise is the truth.
I sing that song and start pouring that rain, that's what I'll do.
Well, we already did on CCR.
That's just really.
Oh my God. He has got to learn the name of these songs.
Is he giving you a hard time?
No, he's old. He's like really old. I've done that one a very long time. Can you remember it? It's been a long time. We were so excited to be here, but our agent called us. It's a promotion, actually. He's one of the gentlemen there. They're filming our video right now. We do have a full all-original CD called Mother Legacy, Go Find Yourself. Southern Rock, all-original songs. We have them up here tonight for just $10. There we go, boys. You remember it. Gonna make me change my mind. called too many times. You can call me baby, you can call me anytime. You guys call me. You're the one reason to stay here. I love to run that around. You can see me turning. Give me one reason to stay here.
Those things that you collect, so get out on the street, cause I'm
they hit 50, I'm like, geez.
Yeah, she's getting older.
Three words will fall out of my head, just three words at a time. And it'll shut down the whole sentence. I'm like, give me those three words. Somebody's got to know this song. We just keep going, and we don't pretend like it didn't happen. Because it's more fun to, like, embarrass yourself. So like I told you, my Uncle Ray, he is Ray Collins, founding member of the Mothers of Invention with Frank Zappa. So I grew up around a hippie. His brother, my biological father, wasn't around much. He was a scientist for NASA, because I didn't get those genes. I didn't get the smart ones. It's like a rock and a hard place with me. So he passed away June 4th, 2016. So we decided to add this to the set list for him.
She packed my bags last night, free flight. 0 hour, 9 a.m.
Thank you.
together so much.
Oh, stop it. Y'all so kind.
You're so nice. You're so nice. I feel like we should be on like a rotating stage. Our backs are too
good. I want to do my favorite song tonight. I want to do it right now.
I want to go turn around and just stand and just sing at that corner for a second.
We have spent most of the day with our promotion group in Knoxville, Tennessee. Great people. And
that's Clay from Promotion. We are signing with them and teaming up with them.
Love you guys.
You guys are amazing. Amazing. They are doing some incredible work, I gotta tell you.
I wanna do my favorite song.
You're gonna make me famous. Gonna make me famous.
I wanna do my favorite song.
Every time, have you heard about the lonesome loser?